Hi friends, this is 1 Minute JavaScript. In this video, I'm going to show you how we can find the min and max value in an array in JavaScript. Let me have an array first. To find the min and max value, the straightforward approach is to use the Math.min and Math.max functions. To this, we can pass the elements from the array using spread operator. Now let's see how we can find the min and max values without using math functions. Sometimes you may expect this question in JavaScript interviews. Okay, first let's create a couple of temp variables. And then we can use a for loop and check if the value is greater than the max value, we can replace the max value. Similarly, if the value is less than the min value, we can replace the min value. Like that, we can find the min and max values. Okay, let's see how we can find the min and max values in an object array. Consider this array. In this array, we need to find the highest mark. We can use a simple for loop like we used before. Or we can also use for each loop like this. Otherwise, we can use map to extract all the marks into an array. And then we can apply any of the above approach to get the max value from the marks array. We can also use reduce function, in which we can pass an accumulator and a current value. If the accumulator.mark is greater than current.mark, we can return accumulator, or else we can return current. Finally, we can get the highest mark, like this. Hope you understood. See you in my next video. Thank you. Bye.